Hello, now we found Sledgehammer and we found in the hideout that we can upgrade defective wall. And we need one sledgehammer, construction time 3 hours, and there is a lot of negative fuel consumption, energy regeneration rate, heal. Okay, why not upgrade? Mop the floor. We can clean floor. Okay, hand over. Okay, we will see. So just find sledgehammer